ค่ะ Hi one welcome it's Guna here what you looking at the lean person looking at the two metal horse sculpture eco kelpie I mean full curve everyone and the biggest one is behind there this is just a small one in the front I hope you guys doing well and welcome thank you very much for choosing to watch my lean video I'm so appreciating that and great to see everybody lovely to see you I hope you guys are doing well I love you I love all your support I love your support to my channel and I will support back to your channel as well สวัสดีค่ะขอบคุณมากนะคะที่เข้ามาชมที่เห็นเนี่ยเป็นม้าเหล็กครับใช่เขาสร้างด้วยเหล็กเพราะสร้างด้วยเหล็กค่ะที่ไปที่มามันมาจากสมัยก่อนค่ะอันนี้เป็นการเชื่อถือและเล่าต่อกันมาของชาวสกอตว่าสมัยก่อนก็มีม้าน้ําเป็นม้าผีนะคะแล้วก็จะเปลี่ยนแปลงร่างเป็นคนก็ได้เขาบอกว่าสมัยก่อนจะแปลงร่างเป็นเหมือนม้าเล็กๆไปเดินให้เด็กดูเงี้ยพอเด็กมาใกล้ๆก็ให้เด็กนะขี่หลังพอขี่หลังเสร็จก็พาเด็กลงไปในน้ําสลับไงก็ไม่ออกพาเด็กลงไปน้ําก็กินเด็กค่ะแล้วก็บางครั้งเนี่ยถ้าใครผ่านไปผ่านมาเขาจะแปลงร่างเป็นผู้หญิงผมยาวไปแอบล่อในน้ำจะมีผู้ชายมาหาเขาจะดึงลงไปกินค่ะมีความเชื่อถือกันอย่างนั้นแต่จริงๆแล้วม้าผีตัวนี้มีจุดอ่อนค่ะเขาจะถ้าใครจับบังเหียนเขาได้คนนั้นจะบังคับเขาได้ค่ะเขาจะมีกำลังเท่ากับม้า10 ตัวค่ะขอบคุณนะคะที่เข้ามาชมแล้วก็ขอบคุณทุกท่านค่ะ Amazing little piece made with stainless steel is a hand well and about 30 meter high weight 300 tons each horse It's amazing how the little piece of steel being welded together Look how big could it be and there's another one as well Big job isn't it? Well done everybody making this It is designed by Andy Scott It looks very complex and difficult to make a little piece of steel. เหมือนจะทำยากมากนะ Look at the rain starting now. Hi everyone, welcome. I'm in Falkirk. And this is Kelpie Two Horse Sculpture designed by Andy Scott. The story goes in the old day about a mystical shape shifting water horse that inhabited in a lot somewhere here in Scotland.It is usually described as a black horse-like creature, able to adopt human form as well. They may materialize as a beautiful young woman hoping to lure young men into their death, or they might take on the form of a hairy human lurking by the river, ready to jump out an unsuspecting traveler and crush them to death in a white-like grip.Kelpie can also use their magical power to summon a flood in order to sweep a traveler away from water grave. Interesting. Magical power as well. The sound of Kelpie's tail entering the water is certainly similar as the thunder. And if you are passing by the river, you hear unearthly wailing and howling. Take care of it. It could be the Kelpie warning the approaching storm. Oh. Very interesting and believe it's like when a cow lie down, it go to rain. Oh wow, there's big canal here. I think it's linked to both sides. I better not come here at night. But they say that there is some good news. The Kelpie had a weak spot. The bridle, anyone can get hold of the Kelpie bridle will have a command over in any Kelpie. The captive Kelpie is said to have a strength at least 10 horse and the stamina of many more. So it's highly prized. It rumors that the McGregor clan had a Kelpie bridle passed down through the generations said to have come from the ancestor who took in from the Kelpie near Loch Slot. Interesting.Okay, go have a wonder about my friend. Have a look around here. ไปเดินดูรอบๆค่ะเราพูดภาษาไทยให้ฟังแล้วนะคะแปลให้หน่อยๆนิดหน่อยเท่าที่จะแปลได้ค่ะไม่แปลไม่ค่อยเก่งค่ะขอบคุณนะคะขอบคุณทุกท่านค่ะเด็กแก๊สมาลูกไม่เฟ้นให้ปลาลูกเบา It's quite a big area here. And at night, it's lit up at night. It's beautiful at night as well. One day, I could come here at night, have a look. Some years ago, before the virus, they opened and everyone can go have a look inside of the horse. It's beautiful inside. I hope one day they open up again, go, we can go have a look inside up there, the horse. Do mean from the top, look like it's going to rain, everyone. I better hurry up, from here soon. The real monument, the real meaning of this, the horse statue here, is also Scotland Horsepower Industrial Inherited. In the old day, they using horse to pull the iron brew, to pull the soda, using horse before the car. In the old day, the cowpea also represent the lineage of the heavy horse of the Scottish industry and the economy pulling the wagon, plow, bark, and coal ships that shape the geographical layout of the Falkirk area. The monument is intended to celebrate the horse role industrial and agriculture at the well and obviously associated with the canal and the tow horse. That's it. That's the story why the horse statue they built, everyone. Thank you very much for listening, everyone. การสร้างม้าเหล็กเป็นการระลึกถึงม้าค่ะสมัยก่อนเขาใช้ม้าลากเหมือนเกียนเหมือนเราใช้อัวลากอะI think this is River Carron, and it linked to Ford and Cry Canal. There's a lonely bird here. So the magical horse should be here too, lurking somewhere in the old days. Interesting story, but some people may believe, some people may not believe. I believe in God and spirit, you know, I think it's...something that you can't see, you can't prove, but could happen, you know. Thank you very much for watching, everyone. ขอบคุณมากนะคะที่เข้ามารับชมค่ะที่นี่หนาวค่ะล็อกดาวน์ยังติดอยู่ไปไหนไม่ได้ค่ะล็อกดาวน์ที่คนเที่ยวอยู่ในสกอตแลนด์ everyone I hope everybody take care God bless I love you all take care love you สวัสดีค่ะ goodbye everyone